Serious, NSFW, what's something that a friend/classmate did in high school that was seen as funny at the time, but you now realize was actually not okay?
Had a kid in my year who'd had a surgery that left a nerve bundle in his neck exposed. If pressed, it would paralyze him. From memory, it was for spina bifida, and for some ungodly reason he told everyone. Certain boys took great pleasure in going downstairs behind him and pressing it, which completely paralyzed him for a few seconds, and he'd fall like a brick. Usually onto whoever was in front of him. So dangerous. There were a fair few teeth knocked out because of this, his and other people's. It happened so much that in his third year, the school installed an elevator and you had to have a special key to use it. He got the only permanent issue key at that time. Kids are assholes.
Few messed up kids in my primary school lit a teacher's car on fire, just because she gave one of them failing grade on midterm. It wasn't one of the mean teachers, she was mostly nice to students. Cops got involved, but don't think they got punished accordingly. I know one of them was in and out of juvie already, and we're all around 13 to 14 years old, one was even in Nazi shit. I know later on those kids got all tangled in dealing in robberies, probably all went to jail at some point.
Our religion teacher went into the cupboard for supplies. She was quite strict and not liked, but now I'm an adult, I realize it doesn't excuse what happened next. The class clown snuck up and locked her in the cupboard. We all thought it was hilarious at the time, and we all left the class. She was in there for the rest of the class until another teacher found her in there, crying an hour later. She took 2 weeks off after that.